What's up, people? So I don't know if you guys seen it yet, but Emily got a new car, and yeah, it's pretty dope, bro. It's pretty dope. It's definitely an upgrade from the EK, but I'll show y'all. There you go. That's the new car right there. Well, not new, but you know what I mean. But yeah, this car is like super clean. We gotta redo the tints, like it's all bubbling up right there, and I don't really like it, but the interior is like super, super mint. She already put her little heart on it and the little Mugen shift boot on it. It came with the S2000 shift knob. But yeah, the car is like super, super mint. Definitely an upgrade from the EK. Carpets are like brand new. I just got a vacuum it and everything. Carpets are clean, everything's clean. The dash is clean. Door panels are mint. The back seats, it looks like nobody ever sat back there. And then the front seats, like, it could use a little extraction, but honestly, like, they're like super, super mint. But yeah, just the car right here. It came with coilovers already. I haven't installed the rear yet. I have them in the trunk, but the fronts were already like that whenever we bought it. And they had just put the fronts in, and the guy never got to do the rear because he said it was super hard. So we're just gonna do it ourselves. But
I love how it sits in the front already.
So I'm probably just gonna even it out so it's not like slammed on the floor. This isn't really a car to like just slam all the way to the ground and scrape frame all over the freaking street. Like, she's gonna use it as a daily. We're really gonna keep it like exactly how it is. She's gonna put tints on it so the AC is like nice and cold inside and no sun's like getting in it or anything like that. We might get wheels in the future. Right now we're not worried about that. We're just worried about just making sure that it's mint, like, as it's already mint, but like, you know, like, we just got to make sure that the car is like perfectly fine before we put money into it, which it's been doing like very, very good so far. We had it for almost a month already, and it drove from Fort Myers, Florida, and it has no issues yet or anything like that, knock on wood. But the car is like super, super mint. Engine wise and everything else is like super stock. The guy that had it before us, he like basically left the stock. He just wanted to lower it. And the guy before, like the first owner, was actually a doctor. So, you know, like, they're not gonna really do much to the car. The car was like stock completely. And the last previous owners, like the last two, they had the car for like years. Like the first owner, I think he had it for like 15 years. And then the guy before, he had it for like 2 or 3, something like that. But yeah, the car is like really mid. They definitely took care of it. She already put a little bunny on it. Her Instagram name, like, we have it in the car already. We're just gonna put it on like probably like later on. She already put the Mugen Power little shoulder pads on there. You know, Emily with her little I miss you sticker. She got a sunroof now. It already came with the big spoiler that we like, so we're good. It's a 2006, so the taillights are like super nice. Like, I love these taillights right here. Now I know why people like the 2006 headlights and stuff like that, because they're just like, looks dope. And then the only thing I'm like iffy, if I don't know if like I like the 2002 headlights or the 2006 like type of year, but they're definitely still mint. We're probably just gonna get different headlights for it just because these are like super like foggy and everything, and it just doesn't look right. But we kind of don't even need a lip, because if she gets a lip, it's gonna be like on the floor. So I don't know, we probably will, who knows. I always say one thing and then we do another, so let's see what happens. But yeah, this is the car right here. Hope you guys like this one better than the EK. A lot of people been like talking about it and stuff like that, and they love it. But yeah, this is it right here. We definitely got to get tints though, like it's like bubbling up right there and everything, so we're just gonna get new tints. The only thing we've really done to the car so far is changing the windshield wipers. We just had to change that because they were like kind of like all rusted out and we didn't like that. But yeah, we changed that. We put the sticker, we put her little heart right there, the shift boot, the little Mugen shoulder pads and stuff like that. The radio and everything was as is. Like, that's how we bought the car, really. The guy definitely took care of it. But yeah, here she is. The car has 155,000 miles on it, and it's a 2006, as I said. And yeah, car's mint, love it. Show you guys the engine bay real quick so you guys can see what it has in there and everything like that. Here you go. It's a little K20. It's a base model, so it's nothing crazy, but it moves definitely better than the Civic though. But yeah, as you can tell, every single thing in this car is like stock completely. This is how the engine bay was. All I did was like clean it up a little bit and stuff, but it was really just already clean. The car's super mint though. But yeah, let me know if you guys think this is an upgrade from the EK. I want to see what you guys think and everything like that, so let me know down in the comments and I'll respond to everybody and everything. If you guys have a question about the car, you could either hit up the owner, which is right here, and then, or you could hit me up, which is right there. So yeah, just hit any of us up and give her a follow. I'll put her Instagram right here again, and then I'll put mine right here. So just go ahead and give us a follow and everything like that. And if you have any questions at all, just let us know. if you have questions about this or the Charger, plus, like, we haven't done anything or anything like that, but if you guys have any questions about what you guys should do, we have a list of everything we want to do, but we're not really worried about that right now. Like I said, we're like in the time right now where we just want to save up as much money as we can and just work and make sure that our life is set and everything like that, which it's already getting there, but you know what I mean. Like, we just like aren't worried that much about making the car look like super nice because it's already mint. We'll probably just lower the back, like I said, put a front lip, maybe. I'm still iffy about that, and she is also. So we'll see what we get with that part. But for now, the car is really staying like this, besides the coilovers in the rear and then the tints, and it's just gonna drive around like that for now. So if you guys see her, make sure you guys say what's up to her and everything like that. It's my girlfriend, bro, so don't hit on her. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, or actually don't hit on her, but you know what I mean. All right, so since I told you guys a little bit about the car, I'll go drive it around real quick and give you guys like a few little pulls. Maybe not like anything crazy because I don't want to beat on the car either.
Few moments later.
You guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
But I'll definitely like show you guys a little bit of pulls and stuff like that. Y'all know Emily with her little I miss you sticker. She already put that on. Yeah, the car's super, super mint. I love this car. It has that check engine light, but it's literally an O2 sensor. So we just gotta get that, but car's like super mint. Has nothing or anything like that wrong with it. I love this sunroof right here. Has a few little pulls and I'ma just cruise with it and like show you guys. It doesn't sound anything crazy, it's literally stock completely, so I'll still like show you guys a few pulls and stuff like that just so you guys can see. It's just a fun car. Love that shift boot. What up, G? I like your cut. This car drives so smooth compared to the EK. There was
an
EK like
what the fuck.
I liked how it sounded once you put the gloss, that car was just ass, bro. I'm not gonna talk shit on the car because it did get her from A to B all the time, but it was mostly a project car more than a daily. This one's actually like daily slash whatever else she wants to be doing. Can't wait to put the rears in though. And then it should be like stiff as hell. So it'll be like a little bumpy, but it's better than what it is now. Literally like the whole back of the car just like jumped back. You guys, so the copper tender. I'll give you guys a little pull right now. Just let me get to the main road and then I'll be right back. Alright, I'm gonna give you guys a little first gear pull. Because there's a little short road right here. The 20 road right here. And I'm gonna give y'all another little 20 road because I had to come to a stop, but here we go. Whoever's hating. That's really it for the video. I just wanted to show you guys her car, and I hope you guys enjoyed the car wash video that I did of my car. But that was just a quick little video because I know I've been saying that I was gonna make a video, but the other one deleted, so I had to make a little quick one just to put something out there. But the next video, man, like, I'll show you guys, like, more about this car, and I'll, like, show more runs, and then if you guys want, let me know. I'm gonna make a poll on Instagram, and let me know if you guys want to see, like, an edit of this car or my car, or, like, just, like, a few runs and see. Bro, that's definitely, like, the boss of Florida right there. And, like always, I'm gonna fuck with y'all. Bro, that's just so fucking funny, bro. That's just so fucking funny. All right, we'll probably do a 40 room. Put the camera out. So that's actually the end of the video now. I just wanted to show you guys a few runs, and we were chilling, so I was like, bet. But yeah, now that's the end of the video. So as always, once again, I'ma fuck with y'all.
I'ma fuck with
you. Alright, bro. Peace.